have been killed as hundreds of migrants tried to enter the Channel Tunnel in Calais for a